Shit. It's time to finish the game. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Let me just remap. All right. Back to the Gulo D-pad. Yeah. So now we should be able to get to the Moody Clouds. Let's see the nymphs again. Of ancestors, we summon thee. Open says we. Hocus Pocus. Nice reference. No, don't go in here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think I remember what happens. Hello. Stop being greedy. Okay, just kill me. It's fine, I guess. Okay, heart. Quick. Hey, quick. Give me a heart. Thanks. Oh. The cycles, dude. Shit. Don't go back to the start. Oh, yes, thanks. There's a checkpoint. What I'm supposed to do? Just tell me. Oh. Yep, stuck. Okay, but at least now I know. And that's a huge bonus as well. If I care. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. They're back. Okay, now we're fine. Don't kill me. Thank you. On top of Old Smokey. Really now? What is this? Oh! Oh, okay. That didn't touch me. No, I disagree. Anyway. Yep, hitbox. Alright, no coin. This thing just never dies? Okay. Interesting. Doesn't work. Damage abuse. Okay, there we go. Okay, that's the only way to fight them, I believe. Oh, I lost my bonus. Ooh. A cage. Somewhere. Don't die. Ooh. Okay. I did the thing where I didn't die. Oh, you can actually beat them by jumping on them. Huh. I was scared for a second. What the hell? What am I supposed to do here? What the fuck? Okay. Cheater. Peter. For fuck's sake! I hate these robots! We have so little time to react. He dropped down on the platform. I'm so unlucky. That's the unluckiest thing I've ever seen in this game. He dropped down on the platform. You motherfucker. He just did the same. He just did the same. You fucking bitch. Let me kill you. Oh my god. Dude. I'm slowly getting sick of this. Right. Let me guess, he's on the platform. He's on the fucking platform. Okay. Okay, that's the first cave. Good lord. There's a cage somewhere. Yeah. Ooh. Yo, Easy. Hello, hello. Oh, what is this? The Flappy Bird level. Okay. Easy. Flappy Rayman. It is a cool game. It is such a cool game. It's getting a bit frustrating because we are close to the end, but it's a cool game. Okay. I want a coin. I kinda want that coin. Oh, okay. No. Maybe not. That's really not the right thing to do. I don't know. For flies. Oh, bro. Ah. What is this? Yeah, man. They take your yeah, that's right. It's not a speed run. Yeah, but if I take my time, I die because of these things. So I can't even take my time. Oh yeah, cool. Bro. Don't tell me how to play the game, thanks. Okay. Okay, 306. Just get me to the end now. Oh! Okay. Noise. Mecha no mistake. I'm not dead. Can we just talk about this for a second? All right. There's a cage. But where? Probably on the next side. Oh, I missed it. Oh, bro, what is this? Okay, I understand the PTSD, yeah. Oh, yeah. I like how you're supposed to go to the right and then go back. Or you can just go back directly. One, yo, thanks. Oh my, is that Super Meat Boy? Like, let's be honest here. That's Super Meat Boy. You know what? That's actually a good thing because I didn't do what's called like the level with when you play as Super Meat Girl. Super Bandage Girl, sorry. I forgot. Kill me. I want the looms. We played the Rayman on the Wii, that was fun. Well, I actually played only one Rayman on the Wii, and this is actually Rayman Legend, Rayman Origins. It's this one. But I think you're talking about Raving Rabbids, right? I want the looms, bro! Let me get the looms. I'm too greedy. Yeah, I never played that one. So Rue. So Michael, going for 100%? Yes, but offline. Off stream. But yeah, definitely. Okay, you know what? This, at least I have a checkpoint this way. I'm so smart. Okay, but I want to have my heart at least. Would be very appreciated.
Help me!
hate these robots. Just die already. Yo! Okay, that's an unexpected raid. Wow. Yo, Torque. Thank you so much for the raid. Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, dude. Hope you're doing well. I also welcome everyone from Torque's stream. Yo, Pogonator. I guess you were playing Rayman 2 or Rayman 3? Rayman 2, right? Also, I'm missing an enemy. Oh. Wait. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, Mario Sunshine, nice! Yeah, I often see you playing Sunshine as well. Hope it was good. Hope you had some good runs. Yeah, I think it bugged. I think that was the first robot. And I just like kicked him out of the level, but he didn't die. I think that's what happened. If that's so, that's super funny. No. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, as you can see, we are doing a casual playthrough. Not an actual speedrun. I played this game a little when it came out on the Wii. But never finished it. So yeah, it was that. Yeah, I kicked him out of the screen. That was fun. Some Rayman action was happening here, so I had to raid. Yeah, thank you so much, dude. Really appreciate it. Yeah, I rarely play Rayman. The last time I think it was for Rayman 1. Shit. Okay. I'll get some looms. Also, I'm very bad at this game, so it makes great content. Oh my god. I would like to speedrun Rayman 3 sometime soon. I don't know when, but like this is in my mind since for a few months now. Because I really enjoy Rayman 3. I just need to grab a GameCube copy, I guess. And then, yeah, definitely. Recently has been a new... Oh, new tech? Pause. Now that sounds great. Okay. Okay. I need to check this out. Okay, you have to jump on every single platform because the next one won't appear. Oh, nice coin here, huh? Nice coin. No, no, no. No. All right. Damn. Okay, let's see how I can manage this. Alright, that works. Okay, how can I get out of this? Let's see. Yeah. No sweat. Easy. Rayman, bro. Hi, thank you. Dude, can you feel the sunshine? No, can you feel the Super Meat Boy vibes here? Definitely getting them. Okay, just have to wait. Now go. Oh, nice coin. I guess you can just get this by here. Yeah, perfect. Alright, what's next? Even more blades, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright. Go! I'm just damage abusing. Okay, they don't stay. No! Give me my jump. Imagine if you have lives in this game, like in Rayman 1. Imagine. space really dangerous. Do you want to stay? Yes, Murphy. Shut the fuck up, dude. Don't tell me how to play the game. Oh, bro. Oh, really? Yeah, it happens when you die too often. As far as I know, it also happens on the Wii. So I guess it's on every version. Almost. Yeah, you're just better than me, I guess. I guess LOL XD. Alright. Let's get this. Oh! Oh, this caught me off guard. Okay. Holy shit. I wanna stay, Murphy! Come on, dude. Don't make me leave this level. I'm close. I can feel it. Let me enjoy the challenge. I talk. Thank you again on the raid, on the huge raid. And yeah, take care. See ya. Okay. We got this. Nope. I swear to God, this dude is gonna make me leave the level by accident. Yeah, short jumps. Okay. You think so? Nah. So far, the most frustrating part was the fourth boss. Like, this level is nothing. Just pure die and retry. And I love it. Next levels are harder. Cool. That's exactly what I want. That's exactly what I want. I want hard levels. Shit. That's trippy, yeah, kinda. That, you know what that reminds me? That reminds me of the good old Super NES days. Okay, quick. Yes. Man, do you still need 300 rooms? Oh, you do? Wow. Yeah, 47. But 97 if you want the medal. 97. How do you even get there? Wow. Alright. Okay, 200 for the last tricky treasure. The reveal. Oh, yes. I guess it's that level when you finally know everything about the plot, the story. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Mm. Okay, you had to wait. Probably the best level, okay. That also reminds me of Super Meat Boy, like the final boss when you have to escape Dr. Fetus. Reman, can you run? Dude. Wow. Okay. Can you go? Oh yeah. Easy. Okay, I don't know what's next. Oh, okay. Nice jump. No. Ah, this time didn't work. Okay. All right. No. Yeah, just stay yeah, too late. Mm-hmm. That kind of like the first boss, but as a robot. Oh yeah. I'm gonna do this multiple times. And that's exactly like the first boss. Okay, and now it's the second boss. Cool. That's like a boss rush. That's great. Okay, what's gonna do next? I forgot. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, not exactly because you only had two. Yes. Yep, bye. Oh yes, oh, I remember this. Okay. Yeah, I remember this part. I remember this part. I've seen my brother play this level so many times. I can't get it out of my head. And now I got to play this myself. Alright, there's a blade here. Yeah, that's too late, huh? Yeah. That's so cool. No! Shit. Yep. Stuck. Oh, it didn't jump this time and then made it. Okay. This game is weird sometimes. Faster, yeah, I can make this cycle. Nice. Oh, okay. Okay, I got it. Yeah, so you can run on walls, but there's a limit. Like, there's a point when you cannot continue running on walls. Like, for example, if you jump between two walls and they are too far from each other, it doesn't work. Okay. I just missed this one. Now we're good. Now we are good. Is that rope? That's a trap, right? That rope's a trap, for sure. I mean, it's a Rayman game. So yeah, Michael, please stop backseating me. I would really, really appreciate it, man. I'm not. Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, yes, you are. All right. Oh, there we go. And helicopter, then you run on this. Run on this thing. Oh yeah, and then that's the wall. Nice! Let's go. Oh! Mosquito! Okay. Best bro. Them up. Also, we finally got to collect some looms. Ah. Nice. Oops. I don't die. Okay. No, yeah, I was too much focused on the boat. No. Damn it. Yeah, that kinda saved me. What the fuck? Okay. Great. And also I like that little detail where like he's not here to cheer us up anymore. yeah, that's it. That was Rayman Origins. Great stuff. Great stuff. With the best music, of course, to finish off. Also, I'm pretty sure in the Wii version you could break the credits. I guess that's another thing on PC. But yeah. That final level is so cool. And I'm a little bit sad that like the actual escape part is not longer than that. No. Like, I would have liked not one screen like that, but probably two or three. And with a shorter mosquito part. That would have been perfect, dude. But yeah, nice ending nonetheless. Thanks on the GG. Thank you, thank you. We did it. And you know what's next, guys? You know what's next? Rayman Legends. Old version can bank credits? Wait, what? Why can't I do that then? Unless I'm missing something? Oh, that's the second ending! Oh, okay! My bad then. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, yeah, the... Like, you need the ten teeth to go to the real ending, right? Can leave the credits. Oh yeah, thank you. Ah, I missed two. Huh. Where am I missing cages? Does it reach some level? Yeah, at least for these two. But once again, I'm going to do this offline, off stream. Because yeah, I really wanna like 100% this game. Maybe not 100% because there are time trials and I'm not a fan of them, but at least I try to get to the true ending and yeah, try to farm all the cages. At least. We'll see. Anyway, thanks YouTube for following this playthrough. It was really enjoyable. And yeah, as I said, next one, it will be Legends. So thank you once again. Please subscribe if you want to see more Rayman. And yeah, peace.